Valley's leading news program with Rick Williams, Sarah Blomquist, and meteorologist David Murphy.
Some of the best young chefs in our area went head-to-head in the kitchen today. The Careers to Culinary Arts Program cooking competition was held at the Restaurant School in West Philadelphia. Finalists representing 11 high schools across the region had 2 hours to create, prepare, and serve a two-course French meal. The students were competing for full and partial scholarships to local culinary colleges.